A few artists live to become legends. We have one grand old man of songs of the seas, of ballads, and it is with a great, great pleasure that we now introduce America's Burl Ives. You know, Burl, you are not born near the sea.
No, I was born in southern Illinois.
Yeah.
That's a state, in the early days, they used to say that you could drive further and see less there than any place in the country. And it was so dry, speaking of water, so dry that you'd have to prime yourself to spit.
I'll leave the microphone to you and your ballads about the sea.
Thank you very much, Harold. I don't know if I'm going to sing about the sea. I was thinking as I looked at the great ships, how times have changed, even since I've been on the planet. There was no electricity, no automobiles, no airplanes. I lived in the country, and we lived pretty much as the pioneers in the States had lived for 100 years or so. And here now, I look around and all of these things just remind me how things have really moved along in a short length of time. So time is a good thing to sing about. So I'll sing a little song about time. Okay. Ain't the snow a-fallen a bit deeper these days? Aren't they building the stairs a bit steeper these days? And the town's really changing in so many ways. Time, time, time. Young folks are growing exceptionally tall, and the newspaper prints becoming quite small. And folks speak so softly, I can hardly hear it all. Time, time, time. The jokes aren't as witty as the old jokes once were, and the girls are not as pretty as I remember her. And today, in the park, an older fella called me sir. Time, time, time. So I breathe a bit heavy when I climb a hill. Well, what of it? My life is really much more fulfilled. But they're tearing down buildings that I watch them build. Time, time, time. I was at a party one night from a very distinguished son of this country, Carl Sandburg. And we were discussing time. And I learned an anonymous poem there that night that I'd like to recite for you. It's a very beautiful poem. It goes like this. It has to do with time. It's not the gray in the hair that makes a man old, nor the faraway look in his eye, so I'm told. But when the mind, When the mind makes a contract the body can't fill, then you're over the hill, brother, you're over the hill. Every time I sing, if I don't sing a certain song, the audience feels as if I have cheated them. I don't know if that's true here or not, but I'm not going to take any chances. There is a song called The Blue-Tailed Fly, and it's got a chorus. And it goes like this. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. My master's gone away. You want to try it? Okay. You're right in here. They're real good. Here. Jimmy cracked corn. Jimmy cracked corn. Jimmy cracked corn. My master's gone away. You're supposed to sing too, not just listen to them. They're very good. Maybe I ought to get them up here with me. Let's try it again. Don't you sing. You don't sing. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn. Jimmy cracked corn. My master's gone away. Very good. We got it with now. Okay. When I was young, I used to wait on my master and give him his plate and pass the bottle when he got dry and brush away the blue-tailed fly. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. My master's gone away. And when he'd ride in the afternoon, I'd follow after with a hickory broom. The pony being rather shy when bitten by a blue-tailed fly. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. My master's gone away. One day he ride around the farm. The flies so numerous they did swarm. One chance to bite him on the thigh. The devil take the blue-tailed fly. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. My master's gone away. The pony run, he jump, he pitch. He threw my master in the ditch. He died and the jury wondered why. The verdict was the blue-tailed fly. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, and I don't care. My master's gone away. They lay him under a simmon tree. His epitaph is there to see. Beneath this stone I'm forced to lie. A victim of a blue-tailed fly. Jimmy cracked corn, I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, I don't care. Jimmy cracked corn, I don't care. My master's gone away. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got another one here. But I have some wonderful help on this one. It's a song called A Little White Duck. Maestro. There's a little white duck sitting in the water. A little white duck a-doing what he oughter. He took a bite of a lily pad, flapped his wings and he said, I'm glad I'm a little white duck sitting in the water. Quack, quack, quack. There's a little green frog swimming in the water. A little green frog a-doing what he oughter. He jumped right off of the lily pad that the little duck bit, and he said, I'm glad I'm a little green frog swimming in the water. Glump, glump, glump. There's a little black bug floating in the water. Little black bug a-doing what he oughter. He tickled the frog on the lily pad that the little duck bit, and he said, I'm glad I'm a little black bug floating on the water. Chirp, chirp, chirp. There's a little red snake swimming in the water. A little red snake a-doing what he oughter. He frightened the duck and the frog so bad, he ate the little bug, and he said, I'm glad I'm a little red snake swimming in the water. Sst, sst, sst. Now there's nobody left sitting in the water. Nobody left a-doing what he oughter. There's nothing left but the lily pad, the frog and the runaway. I'm sad 'cause there's nobody left sitting in the water. Boo, boo, boo. Now we are all going to do a song. All this beautiful orchestra, all of you, and anybody else that we can, you know, get to join us. It's, what's the name of it, Harold? Will you come out here? Harold's gonna help me with this. Blow the Man Down, right?
Scott,
that's right. Now I'm gonna start it off with the guitar, and You be sure and help me out here.
Well, I'll try.
Go fine.
It's some sort of an international anthem for all sailors, right? You all know what to say in Ireland, don't you? What to sing? Way, hey, blow the man down, and give us a time and blow the man down.
Okay. Come all ye young fellows that follow the sea,
do me way, hey, blow the man down,
and pray pay attention and listen to me.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
I'm a deep water sailor just in from Hong Kong.
Way, hey, blow the man down.
If you give me some grog, I will sing you a song.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
Was on a black baller, I first served my time.
Wasted my prime.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
It was when a black baller's preparing for sea.
Way, hey, blow the man down.
You'd spin all your sides just laughing at the sights you see.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
With takers and tailors and soldiers and all.
Way, hey, blow the man down.
And ship for prime seamen on board a black hole.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
It's when the black baller is clear for the land.
Hey, 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 blow the man down. Give me some time to blow the man down.
Time to blow the man down.
did have her singing on the song, right?
I know an old lady. Who swallowed a fly? I don't know why she swallowed a fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly, but I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a bird. Now how absurd to swallow a bird. She swallowed a bird to catch the spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly, but I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a cat. Now fancy that, to swallow a cat. She swallowed a cat to catch the bird. She swallowed a bird to catch the spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed a spider to catch the fly, but I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a dog. Now what a hog to swallow a dog. She swallowed a dog to catch the cat. She swallowed a cat to catch the bird. Swallowed a bird to catch the spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed a spider to catch the fly, but I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a goat. She just opened her throat and swallowed a goat. She swallowed a goat to catch the dog. She swallowed a dog to catch the cat. Swallowed a cat to catch the bird. She swallowed a bird to catch the spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed a spider to catch the fly, but I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a cow. Now I don't know how she swallowed a cow. She swallowed a cow to catch the goat. She swallowed a goat to catch the dog. Swallowed a dog to catch the cat. She swallowed a cat to catch the bird. Swallowed a bird to catch the spider that wiggled and jiggled and tickled inside her. She swallowed a spider to catch the fly. But I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. I know an old lady who swallowed a horse. She's dead, of course.